is green, better yet chocolate. She fly, but she got an attitude. I like the way she move with them baby fat shoes. I wanna see her with the lights on. It's dark in the club, cause the music too loud. I wanna know your damn name, not your damn drink. I'm a G gentleman, I got range. She a little beach dancer and she gon' the clock at Atlanta. Maybe she be trapping on the block in your hood. Either way she bad, she got class. Everybody drop their drinks when she pass. She work a job, but she hustle inside. Anything you tryna kill her, she can buy. I want her on my team, she my point guard. I love her cause she's soft and hard. Poetry. She 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 poetry. I love her cause she poetry. She poetry. She poetry. She poetry. She poetry. She's sweet, her swag is divine. If you ain't got a hustle, man, you're wasting her time. So don't you even walk up to her table. She doesn't need the hassle, so she can buy her own drink. She been bout it, she's a 10 on the lady scale. Don't get me wrong, sometimes she raise hell. I bet I like it though, she's so ghetto. Or maybe she too busy for your cats in the city. She already done met all your people or not. I haven't even said hello. She's got to be the most beautiful sex and she's hot. Her poetry got to be it, she just got. I love the way she words her phrases, she amazing. I just wanna know her inside. I ain't kicking, I'm just keeping it real. I'm picking, my baby, I'm just using my head. She poetry. She poetry. She poetry. She poetry. She poetry. 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 She poetry. When I first saw you, I knew that you were the one. The first time I called you, I knew that we would have big fun. I wanna give you all my love, all my time, all my heart, all my soul. Girl, you ready? Let's go, let's roll. Girl, you ready? Let's go, let's roll. Them boys, they love you. But all they really see is your dog. Come on, someone to bust your baby. Now, is there really what you want? Or would you rather have a man who really got a plan? Who never, ever, ever had a friend? He never, ever, ever had the one. Oh, no. He never, ever, ever, ever had the one. Let's go. Poetry. It's your poetry. It's your poetry. It's your poetry. It's your poetry. 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 It's your poetry. It's your poem.
Volkswirtschaft zufolge auf minus 13,5 nach noch minus 16,0 im Vormonat angestiegen sein. Heute
Alright, welcome back to the show. Your boy Timbaland did this track right here too for Justin Timberlake. Damn, Timbaland is a bad boy, man. You know he's the executive music producer as well of Empire, your TV show. So he's doing it real big, man. Welcome back to the Doug Stewart Show. Yeah, welcome back to the Doug Stewart Show. I'm a late load this weekend. What do I got planned? I don't have anything planned this weekend. The bruh's got some big event tonight, some type of Vegas Nights event tonight. One of the chapters here in ATL, I might try and go hang out there for a minute. One of my line brothers in town, haven't seen in a while. Going to hang out with him, going to scoop him up. Going to probably hit a couple little bars, have a couple little cocktails and chill out. Been a long, long week. Very tumultuous week, you know, getting The DougStewartShow.com up and running. Some little issues the first 2 days. If you're not a subscriber, which if you're not a subscriber, you should be. We were actually able to do the show the first 2 days without a hitch, but we didn't record the show properly. So the shows that I did on the network for the first two shows ever have been lost for forever. And so very disappointing in that. But, I mean, we knew we would have a couple little hurdles. We were actually able to figure out that whole recording thing yesterday. So in the archives on the DougStewartShow.com, you've got yesterday's episode, and we won't have that issue going forward. The chat room is up and going real cool. I mean, everything is good. We Gucci. It took a minute, but we're in a very good place now. And the Doug Stewart Show will be back on the DougStewartShow.com Monday bright and early live at 10 a.m. From Fail Pay in the chat on Spreaker.com, Magoo selling life insurance. What? Y'all not a fan of Magoo, huh? From Clay Whiteball Davis, Magoo is at House Records in Virginia, basically saying he's at his house. From Happy Birthday Lil Wody 504, Magoo is an assistant manager at Church's Chicken. What? I actually like Magoo's style. Now, I'm not saying he's one of the greatest rappers of all time. As for people that don't know who the hell we're talking about, Magoo was one of the rappers on Timbaland's record label that was in a bunch of tracks that they did in, I don't know, what, early 2000s, maybe? And Magoo got that voice. I wish I could pull up one of those records. So you're listening to the Doug Stewart Show. Let me see if I can pull one up here. Once again, putting on my manager's hat. Here we go right here. Magoo, to me, sounds just like Q-Tip from Tribe Called Quest. Now, listen to this and tell me if this man don't sound just like Q-Tip from Tribe.
Like girls jump for dicks, don't salt the next man, keep that Lindbergh shit up in the cut like.
Now for the longest time ever, I thought this was actually Q-Tip.
My race should be nut. I cut with razor blades, play spades with Aunt Venus. Evaluate this rap, take heed, a fucking genius. Up in the sky, up high, don't puff lie. Do you smoke crack, Sam? Prepare to fucking die. Fuck crazy Joe, my name is Crazy Flo.
Yeah, so you get the idea. For the longest time, I thought Magoo was Q-Tip. Until I figured out they're actually two different people. Especially in 2017, shit, Magoo would be the top rapper going right now. Who you putting your money on in a rap battle? Magoo, who y'all clowning, or Lil Yachty, who's at the top of the charts? Whatever. Magoo will kill all these young boys today. Respect for Magoo. I'm going to do a hashtag, Respect Magoo. Yeah, from Jay Clyde, he says, laugh out loud, Doug, you didn't have to exaggerate him working at Subway. His actual prior job as a backup in the Champions Indoor Football League is insulting enough. Right. Yeah, I'm just making a point, I guess, when I say dude was working at Subway. From Finance Johnny, every quarterback signed this offseason has been a joke ahead of cap. Orlovsky, McLaughlin, Barkley, Blaine Gabbert got benched for cap last year and got signed ahead of him this season. It's ridiculous. It's insulting. It's offensive and insulting to try to pass this by like, you know, something more or different than what it really is. It's insulting. Ain't nobody stupid. Cornelius Small, Stockholm Syndrome will have brothers fans of a racist franchise. I hope my man Chucktown Frank don't have Stockholm Syndrome. The last thing I wish he was inflicted with is Stockholm Syndrome, like Michael Vick, allegedly. From Happy Birthday, Lil Wardy 504, Doug, frontrunner for next year's BPA, did he just compare Magoo to Q-Tip? They sound alike. I'm not saying their rap skills, their abilities. I'm saying their voices sound alike. You trying to tell me Magoo and Q-Tip don't sound alike? She is she. And Mr. Harper, VP of Ninjaville, Magoo is way more nasal than Q-Tip. Q-Tip is nasal too. He is. It sounds alike to me. I'm sorry. From Sandman, who Blaine Gabbert get signed by? From Brian Hill, I don't even know who Blaine Gabbert got signed by. I can't answer your question. I'm sorry. From Grego, Q-Tip talented but boring. I'm not gonna co-sign on that. I like Q-Tip. Q-Tip is one of the legends, man. From Grego, Magoo makes you laugh. Right, just saying the word Magoo makes me laugh. Hey, man, all right, it's time to get out of here, man, so we can make room for the Ryan Stewart Show. Coming up in about 7 minutes. All right. Shouts out to Poe Politic and Dwayne Vasson, Gerald Oliveri, Waterhead, even though he's not here today, again, hadn't been here all week long. Dwayne Vasson, Gerald Oliveri, engineers to the show, my man John G., the web guy, designed the DougStewartShow.com. Special shouts out to my man Pink Gator for this hot ass track right here.
You gonna eat your beans and cornbread?
Uh-huh. Well, all right, this is George, yeah. Dr. Funkenstein, so you better know it. It's the Atomic Dog.
And a special shout out to all of the Stewies. Ryan Stewart coming up in about 5 minutes. Later on this evening at 3 p.m., The Cooking with the Microwave Show right here on the Two Live Shoes Radio Network. My show will be back Monday, same Doug Stewart time, on the DougStewartShow.com. Please become a subscriber, man. Let's get this party going, all right? Keep this party going. Y'all be careful in the streets this weekend.
Peace. Whole club marching, check the blood dog tag, we ain't got a copy. Q music, ain't for everybody. If God with me, then man won't never stop me. Cause of delay, it's on the Q. Never way out, no way, it's on the Q. Said it couldn't be done, I got the final laugh.
That's right.
Hard to keep a dog quiet when you got him mad. Change the whole world, let me go and do that. Or make a hand send their blessings when they care who that.
Know how it is when you're rolling with the kill.
Oh, like a wild dog, dog.
Know how it is when you're rolling with the kill.
Do the dog, do the brand new dog, y'all.
It's your grown man, Caleb. Worldwide, no deal.
Joint
bigger every year, the fresh act real. Yeah.